Regis Philbin's death, just 1 month shy of his 89th birthday, leaves behind Joy, his wife of 50 years. As an occasional guest host on Live with Regis and Kathy Lee and Live with Regis and Kelly, when his co-hostesses were unavailable, Joy Philbin is no stranger to the public eye. The spotlight may have always shined brighter on Regis, but their relationship as one of Hollywood's few long-married couples was the stuff of legends. The chemistry between the two was obvious just months ago when the couple was spotted out and about on a date by Closer Weekly. A source close to the couple even told the outlet in January 2020, "Regis and Joy are always celebrating their marriage, but 50 years is a long time. Regis worships the ground Joy walks on." In fact, when he retired in 2017, he said that he was simply looking forward to spending more time with her. We know for a fact that Regis was crazy about Joy, but here are some things you might not know about the 79-year-old New York City native. In 2011, when the two had been married for 41 years, Parade asked Joy and Regis their secret to a long and happy marriage. Regis, always quick with a joke, replied, "What is the secret, Joy? My fear of you?" Joy's response to her husband? "There's just something about Regis. There's always something new on the horizon, and it keeps our lives active and fun. I'd rather be with Regis than any other person in the world. You keep it interesting, and I think that's one of the secrets. That's why I don't think you should ever retire." Together with Regis, Joy raised two daughters who are successful writers. Their oldest, 46-year-old Joanna Philbin, is the author of four novels geared at teenage readers, while J.J. Philbin, age 45, has been a writer and producer for New Girl, Single Parents, and The O.C., and is married to writer and producer Michael Schur of Parks and Recreation and The Good Life fame. Married in 1970, Regis and Joy recently celebrated their golden anniversary in March of 2020. The two certainly defied the odds for successful showbiz marriages, remaining committed to each other for half a century. The two even performed on stage together, singing and telling stories, after Regis retired from television in 2011. However, when they were once asked if they would ever consider a reality show, Joy knew where to draw the line in terms of what she was willing to share of her life, telling Parade, "You mean where the camera follows you around all day? Where you get up in the morning and they're in your kitchen waiting for you? I can tell you that's not going to happen." So, what was the secret to their lifelong love?
I tell her, "Gee, you look nice tonight."
That's it?
Well, there's a little more to it than that. A source revealed to Closer Weekly, "They truly are best friends. Everyone loves Regis and Joy. They're great company, have amazing stories, and they complement each other perfectly. It's one of Hollywood's longest-lasting marriages and a true love story." Certainly Regis was the most famous Philbin, but Joy appeared in a number of popular scripted TV shows and movies, including Miss Congeniality 2, Malibu Express, and an episode of Mad About You. In addition to occasionally co-hosting with her husband on Live, she's also appeared with him on other talk shows, including Rachel Ray and The Late Show with David Letterman. Joy's life as a wife and mother has clearly brought her many years of happiness, and the Greenwich, Connecticut mansion she and Regis bought in 2008 held countless memories. When they sold it in November 2019, Joy noted that the couple wanted to spend more time in California with family. Joy told Greenwich Time in December, "We've moved around a lot and lived in many houses together, but this house will always be our favorite. We celebrated many birthdays and holidays and never had to worry about inviting too many of our family and friends. There was always room for everyone."